This Autism Hangout feature program is about healthy foods and the people that make them. I'm Craig Evans reporting. On August 22, 2008, Google News reported that researchers at the University of Texas in Houston were starting a new study on how diet affects kids with autism. Now, it's long been suspected that a direct link exists, especially in light of the positive dramatic behavior changes that have been documented when foods containing wheat or gluten, casein or sugars or milk products have been removed from a daily diet. Hopefully, the University of Texas research results will provide us with the explanations of why that is. But for now, this Autism Hangout feature program is to help those parents and caretakers that are now looking for gluten-free, casein-free foods and products or other brands that address all these sensitivities. Well, I've got great news. There's a bunch of good choices available today. I've done some research at our local health food store, as well as online, to determine the best products and companies that manufacture specialty food products. Now, the list I've come up with will probably not surprise you. Most of these businesses and brands are either very small or simply under the radar from an advertising perspective. But not to worry, Autism Hangout is going to be producing shows on as many of these fine folks and companies as we can find. But there's more. We're inviting all of these businesses to our community table. I'm personally issuing an invitation to each and every one of them to complete their own MyPage homepage, complete with videos and blogs and pictures that tell their stories, and give us more information about their products. In most cases, you'll find their motivation to get into the development of these products is quite familiar. Many were created out of their own personal family needs. But I'm also optimistic that these businesses will take the next step and start asking us what additional products or services we in the autism community need to assist our families. When you're in the discussion section next time at Autism Hangout, stop by the advertising section and check out what new videos or other information these businesses are posting. And watch for a special feature program featuring our newest reporter, Carrie D., on gluten-free, casein-free products. Ideally, you'll be able to locate some new food choices and products that will help you and your loved one with autism. As far as I know, this is the first time advertisers are being asked to pull up a chair and tell a community like ours about themselves. But there's good reason for this invitation. These folks exist to help us all of us, meet our autism needs. So stop by and welcome them. And then see if there's a way we can help them help us thrive with autism. Thanks for listening. I'm Craig Evans reporting.